Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni. I am from Graphic Tutorials Division. In this tutorial, I will show you how to add multiple pages to one spread in Adobe InDesign. If you want to learn more about graphic design tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Now, let's begin and open the program, create a new document and go to File, New Document. I will choose this default option and click on this landscape. Leave this check at this facing pages. It means that you have this the left side and the right side on the document, like a book or magazine. And now click on create. Now open this pages panel. So go to window and check these pages and check these properties too. So in this pages panel, you see we have one page in one spread. So this is a spread and this is a page. Okay, in the right side, in the bottom, you can see one page in one spread. So if you want to add more pages, click on this icon, create new page. Because we checked the facing page, we have two pages, one next to another. And now if I want to add these pages to this document or many pages to one spread, I must go to this icon and uncheck this allow document pages. And now click these pages and drag until you see this arrow. You can add on this spread and click on these pages and add to this spread, and we have now these three pages to one spread, one document. And if you want to resize these pages and you want to move these pages, in the left side click on this page tool and you can select the page. And if you want to move this page, because the facing pages is selected, you can move just up and down. But let's click on selection tool in the left side and go to properties and click on to uncheck these facing pages and go to pages, select this page tool again, and now you can just move these pages. And with this page selected, go to properties, and if I want to change the size of the pages from letter, let's see, I want A3, click on this pages, and I want to change in portrait. And you can add pages, just click on this last page if you want to insert pages, and insert after page 3 or let's say after page 1 and so on. You can insert or can delete the pages, and now we can just add multiple pages in one spread. Now this was the tutorial. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.